I'm Kevin Price with The Price of Business on Business Talk 1110 AM, KTEK in Houston, Texas, and on usdailyreview.com, the national news website. As listeners know, we've been covering this big event here in Houston, Texas, the Franchise Expo. Been having a lot of fun talking to a lot of the business leaders here who are helping companies pursue the American dream. This company, Davidson Collins, kind of taking a different approach, helping businesses once they decide where they want to go, how are they going to do it? How are they going to make sure they stay legal, make sure they're in their best potential shape financially? And that's exactly what Davidson Collins does, a CPA-based CFO and accounting outsourcing firm. Albert Gray, the vice president, tell us a little bit more about your story.
Well, our story is that a lot of small business owners, as they develop their business, most of them are entrepreneurs and they really aren't trained in accounting or finance. They're skilled in the services or the products they're providing, and they have to, once they get into business, obviously they have to figure out how to handle the accounting side and the back office side of managing their business. And we make it so that under a turnkey type program, instead of them having to have a bookkeeper, we literally provide for them the bookkeeper for your degree in accounting, as well as a four-person team for less than it costs for them to have a bookkeeper, which includes a CPA, business advisor, and staff accountants to work with them. And we do everything from paying the bills under accounts payable, doing the bank reconciliations, handling the billing cycle for them as well as the payrolls, and make sure all that information is gathered correctly, processed correctly. We produce their financial information for them on time, every time, every month. But they have a true business professional to work with them to make sure that budgets are in place, that they get the profitability that they're looking for, and our CPA business advisors are looking at that to say, how are you doing and what steps do we need to make sure you're doing to maintain your profitability? So they may decide on a franchise opportunity that's out here today that gives them the products and services and the brand they would like to do. That's the front side of the business. But you still have to have the backside of the accounting and the finance structure in place so you really know your bottom line and how much money you're making, and that's what we provide.
So how old is your firm, and where are your franchises that you're working with? Are they all over the country?
Well, we have most of our franchises at the moment are in Central Georgia. Our home office is in Macon, Georgia. And this is our first opportunity at the franchise show. So, but we work with different organizations that support franchises. We're extremely IT-oriented in knowing how to put together the financial pieces so that you have real-time information flowing between the client, the business, and us, the central hub, finance and accounting hub. And we use the same tools that are being used, for instance, like Five Guys or McDonald's, the larger entities that have thousands of units. We're using the same tools they have for the smaller people that are involved to make sure as they grow, they have the proper tools in place to manage their business.
Al Gray's been our guest. He's with Davidson Collins. By the way, you can learn more about them at dcfao.com. That's dcfao.com. Al, thanks for being with us.
Thank you for letting us talk to you.
I'm Kevin Price with The Price of Business on Business Talk 1110 and also with usdailyreview.com, the national news website.